Hola Ben, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás?
Yo muy bien. ¿Y tú cómo estás?
Pues yo genial.
Pues me alegro. We've been putting together this new report called The Real Spanish Archives. I've been through about 300 emails from the last 12 years because we've filled these emails with great Spanish over the years. If you're one of our email subscribers, you'll know we send out these great phrases. And one of the best ones that I came across, well, Marina's going to tell you what it is now.
Está en Bavia.
Okay, what does it mean, estar en Bavia?
It means that you are a bit dreamy,
Lost, you're often
lost in your
on another
thoughts.
planet, in another
Yeah.
world, lost in your thoughts. But the reason we love this phrase is where it comes from. Marina, what's the origin of this phrase, estar en Bavia?
Okay, there was a king that used to go hunting in an area called Pavia.
Which is in León, which is sort of northwest of Madrid.
Yeah. And when people came in to consult him or get his advice, his helpers used to say he's in Bavia.
They'd say, where's the king? Está en Babia, because he was hunting, yeah.
So I don't know why now we use that as a way of saying he's dreaming, he's in another world,
Yeah.
he's not available,
Yeah.
more or less.
There's quite a few other ways of saying that. For example, está en las nubes, ¿no?
He's in the clouds,
Venga,
yeah?
you should say the Spanish, because you're the
Está en
Spanish.
las nubes.
He's in the clouds. What else?
Está en su mundo.
Okay, another one with despiste.
Está despistado.
Está despistado. I love that.
O es despistado when is something regular.
When generally somebody's
Yeah.
usually in the
It's
clouds,
a
yeah.
dreamy person, yeah.
What about another phrase that from this Real Spanish Archives report I've been putting together, which will let all our subscribers, newsletter subscribers, know how to get, was ha perdido el norte.
Ha perdido el norte.
Ha perdido el norte.
That's a slightly different because that means more that he's lost direction. He's a bit lost.
A bit lost in
Yeah.
life, no? Okay, he's lost his north, it means literally. When Marina sees me walking around in a dream, which occasionally happens because we have a terrible Spanglish in this house, she usually says,
Wakey,
wakey, wakey,
wakey,
Ben. Well, I guess, que te despiertes. Bueno, we thought we just wanted to share esta en Babia because it's a great phrase with a bit of history. Lots more of that coming soon from Notes in Spanish. Keep listening to our audios, keep improving your real Spanish with us, and thank you very much for learning Spanish with us.
Bye.
Hasta luego.